Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum assalam, kids. Today's topic is Ramadan. What is Ramadan? Ramadan is the ninth month of the Islamic calendar. This is the month Quran was revealed to Prophet Muhammad. Peace be upon him. Why do we fast? It helps the person to feel compassion for those who have less. Number two, it helps the person build control and willpower. Number three, it's a time for Muslims to cleanse their body and soul. How long do they have to fast for? From dawn to sunset. They have a meal called Sahur before dawn and a meal called Iftar after sunset.
Can they drink water?
No.
What?
No, even water!
No food and no water. That's the theme. Ramadan is the time for Muslims to work on their spirituality, be more charitable, and get closer to their community. Not to forget the most important thing, to get closer to Allah. After Ramadan finishes, Muslims celebrate Eid. This is the time where they all come together with their families and have a big, big feast.
Food everywhere.
Present for the children. And money to spend. Thank you for watching us, guys. We hope you learned something about Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.